Looking ahead to tomorrow, the Lackawanna man accused of trying to join ISIS is due in federal court. Arafat Nagi will be arraigned on the charges at 10 a.m. The 44-year-old was just indicted by a federal grand jury, rather, after he was arrested last month by the FBI. Investigators say Nagi was recruiting for ISIS through social media and had even traveled from western New York to the Middle East to join the terrorist group.